What was that strange noise? What is this animal inside the roof? I should find out what is going on here before I go back to sleep. Why the hell is a hole inside the roof? And why is it filled with a reindeer butt? Look how beautiful nature can be! What should I do with it? So much people there. I like people. Even though by living here isolated, I didn't meet too much of them. A regular blanket. It's quite huge. Not sure how it fits in my pocket. A half-eaten dinner from last week. What should I do with it? What's up with the lights? This can come in handy. The door of my bedroom. What? It's locked? I don't remember if it was ever locked. Oh no! Where are the cows? They should be here outside! My father gave me the job to look after them while he is away with my mother for the weekend. I have to find the cows or he will be furious! Oh look! There was a sock inside the blanket.
Ugh, it stinks like it could kill a bear.
Yeah, well, I wasn't cleaning too much recently. Who cares about cleaning? I had better things to do. I guess I keep this with me as a weapon, in case of a bear emergency. This is the only way the cows could go. I'm already outside. I have to find the cows before I go back to sleep. Or my father kills me. That could be useful. A lamp. What can I use it for? I can't get it off by hand. A screw is holding it. A hazel. My mother collected all the nuts already. There was still some nuts on the tree. What should I do with it? Who are you and what are you doing in our backyard?
Well, isn't that obvious? Look at me. I'm Santa Claus.
Right. Except you don't exist.
Open your eyes, then.
you know anything about that reindeer in my roof?
Oh, you found Rudolph? Is he okay?
Well, our roof is definitely not.
Oh.
Oh, that's a great excuse for ruining our roof. I wonder how you did that, though. I should lie to him. My parents are sleeping inside. That reindeer made a big noise. My father could be here at any moment. You should leave now.
Why didn't you wait for your father to come out then? I guess they're not at home, right?
Well, it's not.
Don't worry. As soon as I repair my sled and get Rudolph back, we'll be on our way.
I don't see you repairing your sledge.
I am making a plan how to repair it.
And the plan involves drinking?
That makes my head work better.
Of course. I'm done here. Looks like the electricity of the well is not working. What should I do with it? The electric box, which makes the well work. Is it blood on the floor? This is my phone. How the hell did it end up here? I'm sure that this is my phone. Who the hell could steal it from my room while I was sleeping? And the voice recorder is open, with one new record. Okay, what bad can happen only by listening?
I hope somebody finds this. If somebody's listening, it must have happened already. And you are living in a horrible world now. Yes, I helped to start all this, but I regret it now. I can't imagine anything worse than what is happening tonight. A few hours, and the world will end as we know it. I just wanted the world to know that not everyone wanted this. If I could stop this now, I would. But I'm too weak. And it's too late anyways.
What the hell was that? Is this a lame joke? I take this phone with me anyways. A chair. This can come in handy. A wrench. My father wouldn't be happy if he finds out I touched his things without his approval, but he wouldn't be happy to find out that the cows disappeared either. This is for the greater good, then. Since when do we have this door here? I remember coming here often to see Father working on something, and I saw each time this carpet, but I never thought that something could be under it, like a trap door, for example. A blender? It's empty. I cannot make peanut butter with shells. This can come in handy. Looks tasty. What should I do with it? It's so strange that as big as it is, the great hunger could still spread through the whole continent. It's close enough now. I can't get out the screws by hand. Why was this hidden here? Is this dried blood inside it, or just paint? This can come in handy. I don't like him, but I wouldn't do that. This can come in handy. I don't want him to eat it after all this work. I should give this to Rudolph. There's your food. What should I do with it? Did you see who made that recording on my phone?
What did you mean?
Somebody took my phone, recorded his voice on it, and left it in the shed. Did you see somebody here?
Not really.
Great. I fed your reindeer. Where is my cable?
Don't be so grumpy. Here is your reward.
It won't stay there by itself. There you go, Bucket. What should I do with it?
Hey! Don't touch that!
Where are you hiding? I'm not afraid of you.
It's me! Here!
Are you a talking tree?
Yeah, what is so surprising about that?
Okay, there are two possibilities now. Either I'm sleeping or I'm going insane. Don't touch what?
To the duck. It's my friend. We've been friends since years. I also had a bunny friend before, but I was so happy and loud to realize I can finally talk that I scared her away. She jumped through that hole under John over there. So we shouldn't talk too loud. I don't want her to go even further.
Where did you get that duck?
He's been always here.
It looks like my favorite duck I always played with when I was a child.
This is a different one.
This should still be in our bathroom.
I'm sure yours is there.
Did you see anyone come across here? I am looking for my cows.
I'm not sure if I should tell you.
Why not?
Not sure. They helped me too. Well, Ducky, what do you think?
Tell me, please.
Not that he could stop this, right?
Did you say something?
Okay. Ducky says we can tell you. So, there was a car passing by an hour ago.
What car?
It was, well, leaf-colored. And...
You mean green?
I guess. And there were some cows inside. They went that way.
You realize that I don't see where you are pointing at, right?
Oh, the way where the cliff is.
How did the car look, like, besides the color?
It was like... a bus, but smaller. Like a minivan. Yeah, a minivan. That's a better word to describe it.
How is it that you don't know the word green, but you know what a minivan is?
How is that you are talking to a tree and expect it to solve all your problems?
Well, anyways, it looks like the cows didn't escape by themselves. Somebody put them in my family's car and stole them along with the car.
That doesn't sound good.
Never mind, I gotta go. A hole to under the tree. I can't get these things out of the way by hand. How could I get there? Maybe with a rope? If I throw it on the wood, it should hold me. What should I do with it? Do you have any idea how I could cross that cliff?
If you can jump far enough, you can easily cross. If not, then you can't. And you die.
Well, that is great advice.
Thanks.
I was being sarcastic.
Oh.
So you liked that bunny?
Oh, yes! She was so cute with that leash on her neck.
Leash?
Yes, like a dog leash. Except, it was a bunny leash. Ah, I miss her. But I need to stay calm.
Why exactly?
My roots tighten when I get too emotional. The bunny would probably feel that under the ground and would run away. I don't want to do anything that can scare her away.
Hmm. I don't actually need it right now. A hole to... Look at all those tall trees, just standing and doing nothing, like Fred. What should I do with it? I noticed something while looking around.
What's that?
Well, you seem to be so alone here.
Why? There's John, there's Pete, Sophie, Kate. All my friends are around me.
But they can't talk, right?
Well, they can't. Why are you asking this?
Isn't that makes you feel lonely? Just standing here without talking to anyone?
It is a little, now that you ask. I wasn't thinking about it so far, though. Thanks.
You're welcome.
I was being sarcastic.
Everyone you ever cared about is gone. I mean, they still live, but you changed, for good. And they didn't change with you.
This is my home, my life. I don't need anything else. You should leave now.
I should say something else to him, I guess. How far away? I hope I can get there someday. Oh, maybe I can make Fred more excited by telling him about the future, about the possibilities. You lost your old life, but you could go anywhere, discover the world.
I'm not interested in these stupid things.
Here you are with your big brain. You can talk, but can you tell me, how do you see your future?
It doesn't matter.
Look at me. I have two legs. I can run. I can climb mountains. I am able to go and experience this amazing, wonderful world.
I just...
Don't you want to see the ocean? With its help, you could drift anywhere.
Please, just...
Believe me, it's beautiful. Or you could just die here, alone, without any excitement.
No, I don't want to hear anything from you. I won't leave my friends here. This is my home. You know how it feels? Losing your home and all your loved ones? I'd rather die here than leave everything behind.
All right, then.
Just leave. Great. She is definitely gone now.
Hey, about the earlier... I didn't mean that.
No, don't apologize.
Yes, I have to. I didn't want to hurt you. I just wanted to make you a little emotional. I had to find my cows or my father kills me. There was no other option for me.
No, you were right. Just standing here and doing nothing is pointless. If you hadn't said this, I would have just grown old and died here. I just needed a little time to get used to the thought. Cut me down. I want to be free. It's good for both of us. You can get across the cliff, and I'll be finally free, and I can discover this amazing world for myself.
Okay. I thought you don't live under the ground. Oh, I see. The bunny and you are friends. There's the leash. Ugh, it's probably too short to get across with. Eat this, little beaver. I guess it will knock him out for a few minutes. I should use something else. I thought you're dead.
I'm not, but more adventures are waiting for me. But before I leave, please take my branch and keep it as a memory. From a tree, you set free.
Okay. Do you really want to go?
Yes. It was a pleasure to meet you. Goodbye, my friend.
This can come in handy. There's something sparkly inside there. I can't get this glowing thing out by hand. A tricycle! It looks like someone was using it to carry the trash here. I don't want to use it. A barrel with something toxic inside, and it's also flammable? It's too heavy to carry it around. Let's look around. It feels like opening a present on Christmas Day. You never know what treasure is waiting for you. Reminds me, I hope Santa left our backyard by now. I found something. Well, it's a deodorant. Never mind, people should be happy for what they get from life. At least that's what my father always says. What should I do with it? More trash. What should I do with it? What should I do with it? A metal bowl. More trash. Is there anything here for me? Oh yes, matches! Look, Father, how happy I am! A nail. It is holding tight to the plank. It looks like a car key. I can't reach it from here. A rusty lock. It clearly wasn't used in the past years. Sleeping bats. I can't reach them. Anyways, what could I use them for? I can't reach them. I'm sure there's a way to get inside. What should I do with it? What should I do with it? I wouldn't be surprised now if you could talk too.
Hi, darling. I'm Melissa. But the question is, how do I look like?
Well, you definitely look like a car.
I know I got some weight on, got some rust, and my bumpers are not as tight as they were years ago. But do I look that bad? Honestly?
I don't know. You're a car. I'm a human.
Avoiding the question.
Where's the thief? And the cows.
Please, I would rather not talk about this. They are the reason I look like this.
They? So there's not just one thief?
Thief, bastard, trash, barbarian, all fits. They are all inside the house.
Could you help me get inside?
Well, I would, but...
But what?
Look at me. I look so terrible. And I can't do anything about it. I accept that. But... A shining star from the sky could make me look a little better.
Okay.
If you get me one, I'll help.
All right. I'll be back with the star. Do you have anything useful at the back?
Maybe, but you have to find me a star first.
Why would anyone smash the window with a hammer and leave it there after? I have a hammer now. Let's hit this nail here. I should put something under before I pull the nail out. There we go. Let's see what we have inside. A bowl full of liquid toxic. Yummy! I take this with me. There's something sparkly inside there. I can't get this glowing thing out by hand. It won't stay there by itself. Stay here. There we go. Looks like a star on the sky. A shining star. I have your star.
Oh, this star looks amazing. Thank you, darling. Thank you. I forgot to mention that I don't have the keys to open the back. You have to find that too.
Great. Finally, I found the car, and the cows must be inside the house. I shouldn't go away now. What should I do with it? There is your key.
Great, thanks.
I have everything now.
I have to say, this star looks amazing. Thank you, darling. I'll open the back for you now.
What should I do? A rope. It is in two pieces, as I can see. Who put all this junk in our car? I don't need those things. 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 I'm sure there's a way to get inside. What should I do with it? I should connect these two. Can you start your engine and start driving?
Do you want me to leave?
If it means that you tighten the rope, then yes.
All right, darling. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Finally, the thieves' hiding place. What the hell is happening here?
Bran, you're just in time. You shouldn't miss the end of the world.
Since when can you guys talk? And where are the cows? You are not cows.
It's been a few months now, I guess. Strange how time flies when you're busy with the apocalypse. But if you want to be worried about something, that shouldn't be the talking part.
Yeah, well, stop whatever you are doing here.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Guys, pack your things. We cancel this thing. Oh no, it was just a joke. What did you expect?
Where is the thief?
What thief?
Do you know anything about those strange things outside? Santa, Rudolph, Fred, Melissa?
Yeah, well, as awesome as we are, we had to practice before the final show.
Oh God, did you guys do all those things? Did you make them alive? But how and why? And that phone recording, the voice which said that he would stop this if he could, but he's too weak. Was that one of you?
Oh, I know who it was. So disappointing. Never mind. When will it be ready?
And that device, what is this putting the world to an end joke?
Don't waste our time, okay? What's the use of telling you everything? It's also not the best time to explain how dimensional soul transferring works. When will it be ready?
I'm almost done. Just a minute.
Maybe.
Oh, don't start it again, please.
We could think this through again. Maybe as an alternative.
There is no alternative! This is the only way! Don't you remember that humans caused the Great Hunger? Their race is inferior, outdated, and it's time for us to rise above. I don't get it, Ryan, why you don't see the reality. With our abilities and knowledge, we could become so much more than they are. But as I see, you don't want to be part of this, Ryan. It's a bit stupid to back out at the moment when it won't change anything. You just fell between two chairs. And why? Do you not remember how excited you were to work on this transfer machine? It meant everything to you. I'm really sorry. I will miss you. We all will. We all were a family. And you were like a brother to us. But I guess nothing lasts forever. If that is your choice, then how much more time?
A few seconds and done.
As for you, Bran, I knew you would be here. Come, let us watch the end of the world together.
All I know is that you need it. All I know is you just need it. All I know is we just need it. All I know is you just need it.
The running back. Because I'm awfully deceiving. I always say I'm fine, but that's not the true meaning. The walls are caving in and it leaves me with feelings. But the only one that matters is I won't be defeated. They'll keep talking, pray that I lost it. I keep it cool, my attitudes, they bust it. And I'm intending to bring a revolution. There are far too many problems, there are far few solutions. So let's march towards the hills. Let's march with the dreams to be fulfilled. The better plan, I'm making them sign a bill. Letting out a future is hard to me still. And all I know is I just need a. All I know is you just need a. All I know is we just need a. All I know is you just need a.
All I know is you just need a friend. All I know is you just need a friend. All I know is that just need a friend. All I know is you just need a friend. All I know is we just need a friend. All I know is you just need a friend. All I know is we just need a friend. All I know is you just need a friend.